And here we have a fine example of a hookhead blowhole. There's the water feeding into the blowhole, going under the rock, and then it's under rock, and then it comes out of the rock right here. Looks like a nice frothy pint of Guinness, but it's a Wexford blowhole on hookhead. And the water in the blowhole then disappears right under the rock.